if you can see it, I got a half a chicken baked. Oh my God, it's seasoned so well. And I have, I stand corrected. I don't know why I thought, I'm just screwed up. I thought today was Sunday. It's not at all that. So. I'm gonna have some roasted chicken that I well baked in the oven. You guys can have the first bite. It's been a long week, Lord, thank you. I cooked, today I made, I had to taste it really good. Don't mind that sound, that's my air conditioning unit. I should say y'all piece of that broccoli. I get that up. But this is crazy. I cooked baked chicken, fried chicken, and curry chicken today. My son wanted curry. What y'all doing today? Any exciting news? Oh my goodness, y'all need to see this. Do y'all close up on this? It's still hot. So good. I remember saying my prayers, y'all. It's my first meal today. I wasn't hungry, no appetite at all. Guys, I was watching a video that my sis, KC Connections, everybody know her. And if you don't, go check out her channel. So much fun over there. She does everything over there. Mukbangs, vlogs, reviews, challenges. Go over there, y'all. The bomb. I started watching and I couldn't stop. But she did a video with Dungeness crabs. I have two in my deep freezer. I know I'm not gonna eat both of them, so I was trying to get my daughter to come and do a video with me. I'm not gonna eat both of them, and I'm not gonna waste them. I got them from Costco's. I'm not gonna waste them, they're too expensive to waste. Don't mind the noise, that's the air and Mark in the back making his little game noises. But yeah, I'm excited about doing that video with the Dungeness crab. Because I like blue crabs. And it's just a big, gigantic blue crab. Yummy. I ain't messing with y'all. This big half of chicken is so bomb. Woo, baby. Mmm, good. Ooh, good anyway when you starving. Mm. I gotta hurry up and cook them Dungeness crabs. They've been in there for over a month now. If you guys have any suggestions on how to cook them, let me know down below in the comment section. I would appreciate it. I've never cooked them before. I seasoned this. The thing about cooking your own home cooked meals, you can cook them how you want them, how you like it, how you to your taste, season to your taste. And the thing about not eating all day, you get full fast. But I gotta get this weight off me, y'all. So, I'm thinking about doing that one meal a day, intermittent fasting. I don't know about that keto diet. I love my starches, y'all. My rice, my potatoes, my pasta. I'm not eating after the cold. I don't like reheating baked chicken. It loses its juices. I like my food fresh. If you don't feel like buying the chicken, baking the chicken and all that, go to Costco's and get you one of them good old baked rotisserie chickens. Good. And I do the same thing with those. I make me a banging chicken salad the next day. Look at that. Everyone has been so loving and kind to me, you know, with my situation as far as losing, I won't say losing, but my nephew leaving here. He left behind a widow, my niece Crystal. Guys, I thank you for praying for the family in general. I really do from the bottom of my heart. Because this is not easy. I don't even want to think about what my niece is going through. But I do lift her in my prayers every night. That breast, though. Look at that breast. Y'all don't know I ain't gonna eat all that meat. I've been drinking on this all day. Tropical lemonade brisk. See? All day. But they didn't move to cook, but hey, gotta feed your family. I've never been the one to do what I feel like. I do what I have to. If I went on my feelings, nothing would be done. Nothing. I can't do it, y'all. I can't do it. I'm full. I'm so full right now. Thank you all for your prayers. To all my new subscribers, I thank you very much. I welcome you. I welcome you from the bottom of my heart. And I will definitely be checking out your channels. Y'all, please be kind to one another. It doesn't take any, it don't take that much to just say a kind word or don't say nothing at all. Be nice. Whatever I'm going through, didn't none of y'all do it. Ain't have nothing to do with none of y'all, so I wouldn't take it out on nobody else. So I said, that's why I'm saying this. People don't know what you're going through. How would you feel if you felt like something you said took somebody over the edge? Think about that one. Mm-hmm. Wouldn't be able to live with it. I love y'all. And I thank you for watching Winky. I thank you. I don't have a lot to say, y'all. But all I want you all to do is say to yourself, what would Jesus do? And when you're in a situation, even if somebody giving you some bad vibes or something, you ain't feeling them. The Bible says pray for your enemy. So that's what we're going to do. I'm going to pray for everybody. I love y'all. I'm out. Peace. Love. Happiness. Don't worry about the rest. He got it. I'm out. Thank you.